South Georgia Medical Center is hosting a 3-hour trauma education training in its ER training room. The training was presented by Air Evac Life Team. The training covered topics such as burns, snake bites, and pediatric trauma. In the past, members of the Valdosta Fire Department, nurses, and EMS have been in attendance at the training. This event is a great way for our first responders to learn new skills and gain valuable information.